card. Whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, that's why these superstars compete, for a chance at the title. And that's exactly what we have here.
It's been quite the journey, but now John Cena is the challenger for the title. And we have one hell of a match here.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Well, this is a huge Intercontinental Championship match. And since you brought him up, I'm a big fan of the role he's been on. And I think he's got a great chance of leaving here with that title.
AJ Styles with good timing here.
The back of his head is taking an incredible beating.
Yeah, and that's a sensitive spot. It can't handle much abuse. And John Cena takes him for a ride.
He looks a bit off his game here.
AJ Styles making a statement as we speak.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Not giving John Cena a chance to recover. Smart.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Cena looking for something big.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The champ. Just one step quicker.
Talk about a devastating maneuver.
When this guy's on, look out. His feet are taken out from under him. Uh-oh, the back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
Great counter.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
Concentrating on the face now.
It's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he?
John Cena is bleeding profusely now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
So much on the line here tonight with the prestigious Intercontinental Championship up for grabs.
Huge counter. The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
John Cena is taking charge of this match. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And after that, they... wisely retreat from the ring.
No kidding, because they were almost finished.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
That would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Wow, what a sequence. Not this. Creep.
There's the finishing move.
This should do it right there.
I think, nope, not enough to end this one.
King, how's he still in this?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He saw that one coming.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
Oh, that breaker.
What a scene. John Cena's rarely tested like this.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. John Cena connecting there with a good shot. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move!
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
He delivers another elbow.
Another and another. How many more of these can he deliver?
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
What a powerful slam! What's he up to here? He sees it!
Here's Styles! Phenomenal!
Sure, this could be it.
He could do it here.
I think he's got
one, two.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
There he goes, out of the ring.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no. Oh, Styles with a neck breaker.
Wow. Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
What a display of power that was.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight. Nine.
Back in from the floor.
How close was that? I didn't think he was going to make it back.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
John Cena's looking to fly.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to...
No!
Not even close!
AJ Styles with the offense.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, wait, nice reversal. And that one hurt his hand.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
AJ Styles with good timing here. He's focusing on the face now.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Here's Styles. Phenomenal forearm. It's over.
Man, that was awesome. Well, the challenger knows this is the opportunity of a lifetime.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.